My name is Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Afandi Saleh from Malaysia. If you are watching this video, we and our ship that attempt to bring medicine to people of Gaza have been detained. We have been kidnapped and our boat was captured illegally by Israeli forces in international waters. To all Malaysian and world leaders, I plead to you all to call and demand the Israeli government to release all of us immediately to ensure the safety of everyone in the Freedom Flotilla humanitarian mission. Thank you for your help and prayers.